words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
It's good to see so many people working together.
That was fucking beautiful. Josephine's gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
It's a full-time job keeping this place safe from the cops.
Stop, girl.
Faith. Huh? Hello?
Thanks for keeping the jail safe.
All the while you're fighting alone. I didn't know. That's no excuse.
This isn't exactly the collapse of global civilization, but it's pretty damn close.
Someday I'll have to tell you.
I should really be out there.
You'll have to find the Marshal in the Bliss.
Hey, mister.
He
did good here, Rook.
Thanks for pitching in, Jay.
Well, I was a bit bad kind of.
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Keep it out of here.
Sorry, I didn't see you. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this Bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
I should really be out there, helping people.
We'd be in a sorry state if it wasn't for you getting to jail under cougar rule.
The Bliss causes inflammation of the brain. Could be.
You've done this county an immeasurable service by securing this jail, deputy.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about him.
We'd be in a sorry state if it wasn't for you getting this jail under cougar rule.
We should be up soon.
Thank you.
really be out there.
All right, drive.
Someone's trying to shoot a goddamn movie out here. I saw some fucking limousine. It's gonna take more than that to put me down.
Okay, let's go.
That was too close.
Back! Back! Oh, no, hit the alarm! territory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Someone's burning the bliss crops! Fight for the father!
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Do this? These flowers bring hope. You bring destruction.
They're burning the crops! Stop them! For the father!
Take the wheel.
why not?
Let's give them hell! These cop fucks don't stand a chance!
You think you can stop this?
Wow, deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy'd be proud too.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that Bliss. White Horse out.
Sheriff Whitehorse sure turned things around.
He's an inspiration.
Yeah, okay.
Looking good, sir.
Don't become Faith's next angel.
Look, I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the Bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I test it out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly. Set the bait down and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct. So, you know, be careful.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about it.
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
Seems like every year some hunting lodge should wound up in my platform. Bear baiting, wolf killing, orphan deer.
Heard a sound.
People of Paul's End are passionate about critters, that's for sure.
We kept our home base thanks to you.
long as it hasn't been eating meat itself.
Smart work at the jail, deputy.
Yo.
I should move.
I put my shoe liners to good use.
Glad to see you today, sir.
Nice day, ma'am.
Faith rules here, literally and figuratively.
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
We kept our home base, thanks to you.
Hey.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel.
All right, drive.
Sooner or later, Faith is gonna hit us back hard. We need to be ready.
Down there! There's our target!
Enemy spotted!
Deputy, it's Doc. Just wanted to remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde.
I'm on the move.
Hey,
gonna move. Getting a better angle. I'm on the move.
We serve the mission with every tool at our disposal. Blessed be the fallen, my rock. Train my hands for war. My fingers are bound.
Move it. Get my back.
Adrenochrome to the bait mixture, but the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we can re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second. Objects infused with the bliss. I can get it from the hides of animals who gorged on it. Collect what you can and bring me new samples. Man, glad I figured this out before you use the Bad Batch. I'm 75% sure this will work.
Target acquired! Go in for the kill!
gonna move!
Get my back.
Okay, let's go.
How's it going, bud?
Making a move.
I see a Maggie over there.
I'm on the move.
Take the wheel.
Food for the worms there.
All right, drive.
It's only a matter of time before we find Faith's bunker.
Heard that! For the head!
Smart thinking.
few bumps and bruises this time.
God damn it!
Elk over there.
You take the wheel. Remember what he said. I should really be out there, helping people.
This is Wade over at...
be spotted.
Get us the hell out of here!
It's not looking like
her. Thought I was food for the worms there. Gotta take what the dead don't need. God, that was intense.
Smart thinking. What was that?
About right.
Now the Peggy's an angel. It's a darn scary world.
Good thing I called. That could have been messy, huh? I'm sorry about that. I should have double-checked before I sent you out. That was my fault. But you did good work. Got enough of the Bliss-infused samples. That's what we needed. I've had time to tweak the formula, and now it's rock solid. As soon as it finishes processing, you'll have a new batch waiting. I can't thank you enough for all you've done around here, Deputy. Sheriff said you were good, but I didn't think you were this good. My equipment is safe because of you.
You really turned the tide for us at that jail.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? Smart work of these pilgrims seek.
Second best day of my life. The best day is gonna be John Cena's funeral.
Okay, let's go.